Now that the collaboration server is already started, we need to set up and log in the users for the collaborative session. Here I have two instances of the same application, CoPhysics Illustrator for tablet PC, on the top and on the bottom. And first I will start a collaborative session using the top application. I use the main menu and the collaboration option. I specify the IP address of the server, on this case 192.168.132. Specify the port and the user, on this case user A with password A. Click on the connect button and now I type the name of the collaborative session. Let's use the SCC1 name for the collaborative session and click the start button. Okay, the next step is start the second user on the same collaborative session. So I use the main menu, collaboration option, enter the IP address of the collaboration server, the port, and now the user. I'm gonna use the user B over here. When I click the connect button, I have the choose or create new session window. I'm just gonna click the SC1 session, the current existing session, and click the start button. Now the two users are able to collaborate to draw sketches together. Let's see, for instance, the creation of a square here, and the square already appears over here. The creation of a circle, and the circle already appears. We can note that the sketch that we draw is automated converted to a form, a body. This is because this application is used for mechanical engineering that needs to create bodies. These bodies will react on the physical forces applied on this scenario. On this case, I just draw two bodies and I'm gonna link them using a straight line here. We can see that this is just a bar, like a metal bar, and we can simulate. However, if we simulate, not will happen because we do not apply the gravity forces. I'm gonna apply a force here on this body. We can apply gravity forces on bodies, not only on the whole scenario, and I'm gonna apply a physical force here on this body down. So now we have this complete scenario and we can start the simulation. Any user can start the simulation and the other users can control it, pausing or stopping the simulation.